No, I'm not about to go out and buy some clothes to take pictures in.
I'll just go pee again.
How they gonna stop both of us?
I'm here with Mr. Jaden, who's not feeling well. He better go back home and put some proper clothes on. I had the flu earlier this week. So he got it from you.
Larry and Rudy.
Hey, I went to the egg of the house on the way to your large here. I haven't picked up this camera since Sunday, and today's Friday. I'm going to read the scripture of the day for you. It comes from Psalm 73, verse 26, and it says, "My flesh and my heart may fail, but God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever." Amen. I love that. I really needed to hear that. I really, really did. Guys, it has been a very interesting week. As you know, I babysit in the evenings in an effort to try to help pay some bills. And I worked 4 days this week, and I just woke up this morning with a massive headache. Today is, I'm supposed to do a headshot session in Bridgeport from 12 to 1. Jaden has no school, so he's home. He's actually still sleeping. I don't know what's up with that man. He woke up at like 7:50 this morning and was just like screaming. Rudy went to go get him, and he said that he had to go use the bathroom. That was very strange, but Rudy went to go get a haircut. Jonathan is in school, and I was supposed to do my birthday shoot today because my birthday is coming up on Monday. I was supposed to do my birthday shoot today, but New York & Company Closet shipped my box so late, so I have no clothes. And you know I'm not about to go out and buy some clothes to take pictures in. Like, no. When I pay $55 a month to rent clothes, I'm wearing what I rented. I'm not buying clothes. That's crazy. Some might argue that renting clothes is crazy too, but I don't want to hear from you. Judge yourself. So that's what's going on. I'm just going to go get Jaden, eat breakfast, and then we're heading out in an hour.
Oh, you scared me.
Oh, sorry, Jaden. You okay?
Yeah.
How come you're still sleeping?
I thought I'd need you. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Jaden. It's not my birthday yet, but I thank you. No, it's not February yet. And my birthday is January 13. Today is January 10, silly.
Yeah.
Yeah. But thank you.
Huh?
Thank you.
I don't know what. I just peed in bed.
You peed in the bed?
Yeah.
You okay?
And then I just need daddy.
Mm-hmm.
But grandma just came so late. She didn't came to my room.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, she just not came. So you just came.
Yeah.
Yeah. I hope that you are not here.
Eh. Do you know what I hope means, Jaden?
Yeah.
All right. Well, you're talking crazy. So why don't we get up, go have some breakfast?
Okay, I'll just go pee again.
Okay.
Alright guys, so Rudy's here. Rudy got a haircut and I have a relaxer. The two of us. How they gonna stop both of us? You guys know that reference? If you know that reference, you're a heathen. So we're currently on our way to the studio right now. My head is killing me. I know I look like I'm happy. I look like I'm having a good time. Pero tengo un gran dolor de cabeza. Te me hace mal. The thing is, I know I said it right in Creole. I don't know if I said it right in Spanish. I guess I'm not as Dominican as I thought. Anyway, headshots. That's what's gonna happen today. Yeah. Alright guys, so the shoot over done and finished! It went really well. It went very, very well. She was a little shy, but the images that we produced and the images that she selected were very good. Ivan, the studio owner, actually gave me an idea to photograph her in the hallway because of the natural light and the bricks. And the picture that we took out there that she chose was gorgeous. So Rudy and I stopped by Chick-fil-A. I have given up bacon, so I couldn't get my normal sandwich. But what I got, I hope it's worth it. All right, guys, so it is the next day. I'm here with Mr. Jaden, who's not feeling well. After we went to Chick-fil-A, I took a nap, Jane took a nap, and his fever has gone up. It was 100.4, and this morning it was 102, Rudy said.
No.
No, what
not
was
102,
it?
101.6.
101.6. So, Jane's gonna go see the doctor.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is that okay with you?
Yeah. Yeah.
How do you feel, Jaden?
Not good.
Not good. But you're gonna feel so much better. And then you're gonna be able to go to school on Monday and see your teachers.
Okay.
Yeah? Yeah, so plans have just changed. I'm not gonna do my birthday shoot because Jaden's not feeling well and I wouldn't feel comfortable leaving him to go to the studio to shoot. Like, that's just weird. Especially because Rudy's mother's not gonna be here. Like, if she were here, then I know that, you know, she'd be able to nurture him and stuff, but she's not gonna be here. So I don't know when I'll do my shoot, probably on my birthday, but yeah. Jaden, I'll see you later, okay?
Okay.
Hope you feel better. Give me a kiss. Mwah. Thank you.
The doctor's office, right? Look. Look over here. They're gonna make you breathe. They're gonna put the stethoscope on your chest, and what they're gonna do, you're gonna go. You're not doing it. Okay, you don't feel like doing it, but you seem a little bit better. Hopefully we can go out and you can just chill at Nana's house a little bit, relax. Mommy and Daddy are gonna do a quick job, then Daddy's gonna come pick you up, then we're gonna take a quick nap, and then if you feel even better, we can have some fun. Yes? That sounds good, you're smiling good.
Jaden has a flu, and the whole day was it just did not go according to plan at all. Larry just took me home. She was supposed to actually shoot the baby shower with me, but she came here dressed like she was going out on the street, like she was going grocery shopping. I was like, girl, you better go back home and put some proper clothes on. And then next thing I know, Rudy's like, oh, I'll just come. So Rudy found out that Jaden had the flu at the doctor's office, and then came and dropped Jaden home, took Jonathan to Mummy's, and then came and shot the baby shower with me. Ah, the baby shower is beautiful though, so that was nice. But I'm in a really crappy mood.
Hi.
Larry wants to say hi to Jaden.
Yeah, I had the flu earlier this week.
So he got it from you?
No, I didn't see him.
He got it from her.
I didn't. It's going around. I just started recovering Thursday. I was sick all week. I didn't even go to my rotation one day.
Alright, can you open the door, please?
I don't live here.
It's open. Está abierto. You just have to pull it open for me because you know my hands, they busy. Tonks.
Cover.
Hi. Hello. Hi, Jonathan. It's Auntie.
Wait.
Hi, Jaden.
Hi.
How are you? All right, guys. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.